Guys, magagawa tayo ng kimchi. So, ito yung cabbage. Ito yung isasahog. At ito yung gochugang sauce. So, i-grate natin pa. Yan guys, pinaghahalo ko lang yung ginger and then gochugang paste. Yan, mix-mix lang natin. Then, mix lang natin sa binuro nating cabbage. Yan guys, dapat makover lahat.
Wow!
At ayan na ang finished product ng ating kimchi. So, taste test na yan later.